That's Andrea speaking our cherry. Oh, there's a load of bunga. Yeah. They harvesting the cherry fruits. There's a load there and then it's in the back. And guys, daming bunga ng aming cherry tree. There. And that's Flor doing the barbecue.
Yeah. Nothing can beat the barbecue homemade.
Queen or shine. Barbecue.
Delicious. Look. Wow.
Wow. It's yummy.
Hindi tinitipid, guys.
Wala. Lutong bahay. At ang napitas ni Andrea na cherry. Yan.
Fresh.
Fresh organic. From the garden. Yan. Meron pa siya sa hands. At meron pa doon. Babalik pa siya. Come on then.
Get a bigger
okay. Bowl. Yan. Habang si Flor nagbabarbecue, si Andrea na may mitas ng cherry. Ayan, babalik ulit siya. Ayan, cherry picking. Nadeng. Enjoy na enjoy si Andrea mag cherry picking. Do you like cherry ending? There's two more there.
They're not fully red.
Huh? Is the one on back of the...
Which one?
Back of the leaf. There.
No.
It's on the back. That's it.
Oh, there. Because I saw a dead one.
Yeah, bago siya unahan ng mga bird. Okay. So, ang aming apple ay yan na. Medyo mapula na yung isa. Yan. Tatatlo lang ang bunga. Ang aming strawberry. Yan. Napitas na ni Andrea yung iba. Nag-harvest na siya. Yan. At yan yung aming mga napitas na cherry. Dami. Yan. Rain or shine, guys. Tuloy ang barbecue ni Flor. Yan.
We get a backup
plan. Meron pang payong backup pag lumakas ang ulan. Yan.
Our calla lily are having lots of flowers waiting to bloom.
Dami ng bulb. Yan. Ano
guys,
kayang
hindi tinitipid, guys.
Ano kayang okasyon at nag-barbecue?
Celebrating the rain or shine. If they get the 4th of July, where are 6th of July? It's belated death of the person of father-in-law.
Sarap ng barbecue, may taba. At ayan ang mga napitas. Ayan. Ayan. Andre is looking for the slug. Get your stick and then find the slug.
They're naughty. Sabi na dyan, they're smart daw. They're hiding in this distance under your family.
They're looking for the slug. Go there. Fine. Yan guys, maghanap tayo ng slug sa mga halaman. Baka meron dito. Minsan mga nagtatago eh. Kinakain yung mga dahon. Ayun, nakakita siya na isa. Show it and then that's the slug there. A big one. And guys. Yan, tingnan niyo nangyayari sa mga dahon na kinakain ng slug. Yan. Buti na lang yung apple tree ko hindi kinakain. Yan, look. Slug. And that's Andrea try to throw it the slug in the big bin. Try to find another one and then tingnan nyo guys, oh, inubos ng slug. No more? Yeah, they're looking for the slug. Did you find another one?
It's not fair, you're not helping.
Where is it? Another one?
Yes.
Naglalabasan kasi guys ang mga slug pag naulan. Yan.
Dad, you're not helping me.
Yeah, Mama will help you to open the lid. Yeah, meron na kaming tomato. Tingnan natin, baka may slug. Tomato. Wala. Dito, wala. So, tingnan natin guys ang ating tinanim na grapes. Ayan. And our avocado tree. Ayan. At yung mangga, hindi na siya lumitaw. Natulog ang mangga. Ayan. Tuloy pa rin si Andrea sa paghahanap ng slug at pinakita pa siyang isa, pangatlo. Ayan. Show the big slug there. Babaksakin sa...
Maybe if you could help me, that would be useful.
Get me gloves there. Come on. Ayan ang gloves. Ang laki ng slug. Sa garden. Ayan, mga kumakain ng dahon. Ito pa. Thank you. kukunin natin yung slug. Meron akong gloves. Oh, meron po pala itong isa. Oh,
I know. Kukunin
natin.
Aren't it that in the allotment, Dad? It's not that bad.
Look. Slug. At dumudulas. Dumudulas ang slug. Hindi siya mahawakan. Yan. Look. Nilaglag na naman. Mapopen. Oh. Ang bahay ng slug. At meron pa daw dito isa. Kunin na natin. Look, ang kaya niya. Kumagalaw-galaw sa kamay ko. Did you find it? Hmm? Kinain na ng mga islog yung dahon. Umangit ko dun. Apple tree. Hindi siya kinakain ng islog. Look. No one?
Daddy!
Tingnan natin ito. Wait, look guys. Ito yung mga grapes na tinanim ko dati. Yung buto. And it's growing na. I think it's more than 3 months, 4 months bago siya sumibol. You know? So, isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, lima, anim, pito, walo. Walong crepes na buto. Ah, walong crepes sa 10 buto na tinanim ko. At meron pa na dito isa. Kakamayin natin. Look. There you go. Wow. Okay, then open the door. Open the lid. Siya ng slug. Slug hunter si Andrea. Did you find another one? Makulimlim ang kalanggitan. Mukhang uulan na naman. Oh, hindi pa rin tapos. Si Madam magluto ng barbecue. Yan. Ang niluto niya, 2 kilo. Yan. 2 oras daw niyang tinuhog.
Dedication.
Yeah, dedication. Ang oras, 8:00 na lang gabi.
Noy.
Tuloy pa rin ang pagbabarbecue.
Tuloy-tuloy lang.
At maliwanag pa. 8:00 in the evening na. Pero maliwanag pa rin. Lulubog ang araw ng mga 9:00 ng gabi. Yan. You right, Deng? Okay, guys. See you for our next vlog. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye!